I'm here right now in Taboan Market buying dried fish with Susan for her business, and I was shocked to see that there is people doing Zumba classes right beside the road in Taboan Market. So the dried fish vendor are in the sides and they are there. This is part of the barangay project to keep the women and children fit. So the market vendors is having a break and have their Zumba classes.